I like all three films in their separate ways, and I think what these films show very successfully is how you can use your imagination as a film director when you're liberated from the dead weight of a lousy script.